Number 4. Giant Skagit. It lies at Basil Bluff, 4 miles, 6 kilometers off the northern coast, edge of the Antrim level of the Northern Ireland. It is geometrically so perfect, locals believe that it was created by a giant named Finn MacCall. However, it's assumed to be 50 to 60 million years prior, during the Paleogene time frame. Giant Skagit is a result of progressive lava crawling towards the coast and cooling when they reach the ocean. Can you imagine these layers of basalt frame sections and the strain between these segments edge them into the polygonal shape that differ from 15 to 20 inches in breadth and measures up to 82 feet in stature. Wow, isn't this amazing? Well, that's not enough here. It was assigned and designated a UNESCO World Heritage Site in 1986. It is secure for its excellence as well as these bluffs, beaches, bogs and fields are home to around 50 types of birds and 200 types of plants.